Recycling is piling up on curbs in Pittsburgh's East End, and the city is asking people to be patient. They're dealing with staffing problems related to the coronavirus. The city's asking people to put their recycling back out for pickup during the week of December 7th. And a reminder, there is no trash or recycling pickup tomorrow.